Burma's pro-democracy leader Aung San Suu Kyi has lodged an appeal against her extended house arrest. The appeal has been lodged with the military-ruled country's highest court. Ms. Suu Kyi was ordered to spend an extra 18 months in house detention after an American man swam across a lake to her house. Her first appeal against the extension was rejected in October.